Hi, cat. I'm Montana. Oh, that's weird. What is this? One here, whatever. Hi, Candy.
Consultation. I have to charge you, right? Yes, it's definitely illegal to stuff a midget with coke and treat him like a piñata.
I might take him out later. Hi, Claire.
Sandra.
Yeah, I'm on vacation.
No, I'm on holiday this week. I'm in America.
No photos to agents around town, so we'll see.
Yes, crazy, right? Lost like Sandra. You have to come.
Oh, I wish there was more time in the day.
The Americans.
Hmm. No. I'm also keyboard cabinet. Yes, I have something planned.
Hey!
On my way to meet my manager, like I told
Hello.
You.
Hello!
Why? What you show up to?
Brandon, where's Kat? Gonna say.
too, right?
Yeah, I know.
And forgot about Colt. Oops.
Yeah, what's track?
Since they never charged them, I might as well use them. Scott Mann, the one that kidnapped Cat. Hi, Nick.
Sam, roll down the window for me.
Are you friend or foe?
It's Kroll.
Yeah. What?
What's going on? What's...
There's cameras in the store, and there's cameras in the house, and there's
Did you install any new cameras in the store?
Not in a beer case.
In a beer... Where in the house are they?
I found one in the bedroom, one in the... In that TV cabinet there on by the chair, and then there's I don't know, there might be some more,
Okay.
I think this might be connected to when Kat got kidnapped.
Let me make a call, Do you know if we have any active investigators on?
Thanks for the follow, Nick.
Alright, Davidson's on his way, I think. He's gonna check it out for us. I just need you to stay here with me, alright?
Yeah, okay. Hey,
Yeah?
On the CCTV footage, there was a gray or green van that went up that alleyway across the street, and then just...
Gray and green?
It could have been either color. It was hard to tell.
All right, did you see a plate?
No, I didn't, but I think it's still parked up there. I saw it when I was leaving.
Okay, which alley?
The one right across from the store.
Right across from the store. Alright.
Yeah, the one that goes...
Whenever Davidson gets over here...
Goes up the hill.
I'm gonna ask him to stay with you. I'm gonna go check it out.
Okay.
I don't want to leave you, alright?
Yeah, okay.
So, are you positive that it's still there?
It was when I left. Which
You saw it.
It was like a vapid panel type thing.
Okay.
Did you figure, did I, or were you correct? Montana? On what I was doing?
And I'm going over the side, okay.
Yeah, so apparently she was at Rob's, she found a camera there, that wasn't supposed to be there, it was in some beer casing, and then she decided to go check the apartment, and she found a few more cameras. One was in the bedroom, and one was in our living room.
Sorry.
She told me that the van she saw on the CCTV could still be at Rob's. I'm gonna go check it out if you can just keep an eye on Sam for me.
Yeah, I'm gonna go check out the cameras, probably bring back the station so we can get forensics on it.
Perfect.
Did they miss it? Do you want me?
Hey Sam.
Do you want me to show you where they are?
Can you tell me where these cameras are located?
Yeah, there's one in there. In the bottom shelf of the entertainment center here, right here. In between, yeah, right here. And then there's one in the dresser of the on top of the dresser in a basket. There's one in this basket here, like poking through the...
Alright, did you guys touch these at all? Or?
No.
Alrighty.
Like, I would think there would be one more here, but I just, you know.
Alright, I'll take a look around and see if I can find another one.
I found the van. But I can't search it and I can't do anything to it because I have no probable cause.
Yeah, so far I found 2 extra cameras. Check in the shop.
2 right what now. Kind of cameras?
I found 2 extra ones. So I collected the ones where Sam knew, and I'm just checking everywhere right now for more.
Alright, I appreciate you doing this.
I know, like, I didn't call, like, 911, but, like, my first instinct was to text Kroll.
I'll check the show.
Alright, I think we got
them. Yeah, I probably got them all.
I'm gonna go check the bathroom just to...
Yeah.
Hopefully
Sam, I want you...
There.
Call a hotel. We're not staying in this apartment until we're 100% that it's clean, clear, all that, alright?
Uh-huh.
There's no cameras in the bathroom, thankfully.
Alright,
that's a little weird.
I mean, the bedroom's scary enough. The bedroom is scary enough, having cameras in there.
I'm gonna go radio back to the station, try to get forensics on.
Alright, Sam, call 911 or text me if anything happens. I need to go back on duty.
Oh, okay.
Duty calls, I gotta go. Call 911 or text me if anything happens.
Okay. Too far away from my truck. Amber? Bye. How are you? There's like someone like put cameras in the house and cameras in the liquor store, and there's like a gray van across the street. Yeah, it's slightly scared. Like, Kat already got kidnapped. I'm a really bad mother. I'd let her get kidnapped. I don't know, it's like maybe. I don't feel very safe right now. I think I might go and like hide.
What's up, man? Where are you at? That's because you took the freeway, you idiot. We need to get out of this associate consultant producer bullshit, man.
Yeah, it's really scary. I think someone either wants me dead or they, like, want Kat dead or want to get even with me, and this is how they're going to do it. I don't know, it's... But like, the police department found like six or some eight cameras in the apartment or the condo or whatever you want to call it. No, well, who knows? I can't make everyone happy, I guess. I'm waiting for Davidson to come back or something. Yeah, I don't know. It's like... maybe? Here it goes. If I didn't have your sister and Holden, I would totally give you like a hug right now. But I think your dad is happy though. Sappier or his daughter. Stepdaughter, whatever. So, what are you doing today? I don't know what to do anymore. I'm slightly scared with those cameras. How long have they been there? No, they didn't find one in the bathroom. They found one in my bedroom, though. Gonna watch. Yeah. Yeah, they took the cameras from the house, but they never took the cameras from the store.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Half the fire department gets burned up. Yeah, I told Kroll and Davidson I found a camera in the store. And I looked at the CCTV, but like, I think that's the earliest I've seen you get off. I miss Tracy, to be honest, but Tracy would die knowing Rob and Mike died. I just texted Kroll asking if they picked up the cameras at the store, and he says he's not sure, so. Because I have like a feeling that van is tied. I don't know, I'm just gonna, I guess, go up to the, that hotel right here. Yeah, Kroll doesn't want us staying in the house, I guess, so. Well, I'm not gonna open the store because I don't want it to disturb anything, so. I'll text you later or something. My phone's not tapped into. He might be. Yeah, I don't know. I'm also keyboard catting, so I don't know why my controller's on.
capitalism for you. It's totally acceptable for a money-making venture, but un-American otherwise. What would you say? I'd like 1/32nd of an ounce instead of a gram? It's ridiculous. Oh, man. This conversation has got me jonesing. I gotta call my guy. I'll see you later.
I locked it, I forgot. laughs evilly. Then. This is the most Civ 3 thing I ever did.
that shit about the army.
Let's go, buddy. Wait a minute, is that Blues? That's Blues! Oh no, the sheriff department's after me. Oh shit, I'm down here. I don't want to be down here. I lost him in a damn van! X-ray Ida 0512. I wonder if I should have restarted my computer. Oh, it's a Signal 100. God damn it. Mute. Where's the hotel? 71? Let's see. Where was that hotel? Hi, catfish.
Some people have all the money in the house.
Hey, how's it going? patriotism. People need iPhone phones.
Thank you.
I don't know. Every once in a while, you gotta have a really, really good scene. Oh yeah, this thing wasn't even thought out. I just thought of it today. Yeah, I think so.
for sure? I thought this was Alicia. No, baby, be cool. Bitch.
I'll send this police department anyone inside me or something. Don't do it now.
You're not coming in here.
Why is that?
Because I said
yeah,
you are.
Plate and everything.
So what's going on, man? What can I do for you to get a come outside with, for us?
A truckload of beer.
Truckload of beer. Okay.
A brick of weed.
Brick of weed, okay. Now when you say truck, do you mean like a cement truck, a pickup truck, a semi truck?
A semi trailer. Full of beer.
Semi trailer, okay. That's gonna be a little hard to get, man. Full of beer, you know. That's a lot of beer, you know. We just can't just pull it out of our ass.
And enough wrapping papers to wrap a brick of weed with.
Okay. How many people you got inside with you? Just yourself?
Yep. What did he do? Call out the National Guard? He got like a Humvee across the street. The hell? Is Officer Crow out there?
Hey, buddy, can you hear me?
Yeah.
All right, man. So we're working on the semi truck full of beer and a brick of marijuana for you. Is there anything that maybe you want in the meantime, or maybe you could come out for us to get, you know, a better check? It's a little hard to talk to the door and whatnot, you know what I mean?
Yeah, give me that beautiful lady, Sam.
Afraid I can't do that, sir. I don't know where she's at. Matter of fact, I don't even know who that is.
You bring Sam Gervais over here, I'll come out.
I don't know who that is, sir.
Sure.
Hey, Bren.
Yeah.
Turn on your piece.
Crossfire.
No funny business now. I want to talk to Officer Kroll.
Officer Kroll is not on duty, sir.
Damn. Oh well.
Hey buddy, can you come here right quick so I can chat with you?
Gas, gas, gas. On you, Bren.
Let me see your hands, let me see your hands, let me see your
Start treating him.
Chief, you want me to drag him out or leave him in here?
Yeah, drag everyone out. Start venting. Thank you.
Hey, stand clear so I can get Adam. Sam.
Somebody grab the suspect.
I don't even know where they stabbed or shot me.
Someone put it in neutral and we'll push it from the front.
Good shit, Adams.
If you have to break the window.
Brian, you can hear me?
Yeah.
You good?
I don't even know what happened, man.
Hey, man, you got a stab wound, but it didn't go through the vest, so maybe it was just the fucking trauma of it all.
Jeez.
You should be good, man. I don't see any blood at all.
Hey, you help me up?
I got you. What you gonna need is a new vest.
What's that?
Most you're gonna need is a new vest.
Yeah. I don't even know what happened, man.
Hey, did we already search this vehicle on scene?
I don't even see Jack. Someone get my helmet.
What?
Someone get my helmet inside somewhere. I don't know
if I can enter the place.
Yeah. I got it. Hey, yeah, did you search this vehicle?
Nah.
No.
Bro, if you want to knock that out.
Yep.
There you go, LT.
You just don't much. Don't.
Alrighty, firefighter, just a heads up. Suspect was shot in the head. We did deploy tear gas, so just be careful on the effects of that.
Okay, where's the officer that's down at?
I think the officer's behind this car. The suspect is down. Right here with the bullet to bullet to the head. That's where I shot him.
Go through the vest. I'm all set.
Okay. Alright. Well, if you want to check on the officer, I'll check.
Well,
you
know,
he's
you good, Brandon?
No pulse. One through his forehead.
Yeah.
All okay. Right.
You know, that's GTA.
Name is Scott M-A-N-N-A-N-N.
You know what could be doing it? Is G4 still open?
Checking for pulse on this guy. He was shot in the head, according to the officer. Nope. How's your officer over there?
Officer, are you hurt in any way, shape, or form?
Say what?
You hurt in any way, shape, or form?
No, I'm good.
Now I'm gonna guess that our fellow over there in the white shirt is a local.
Alright, this guy's with the DOA. He's got brain matter coming out, no pulse, not breathing. Starting to get cool to the touch. Vitals are good. Does he want to go? Or?
He was saying that if it didn't go through, he'd be fine, and I'll go last.
Yeah.
Oh, so by any chance you want to come down with us to Philbox?
This guy dead?
No.
Ship you over.
I'm all good, man. I appreciate it.
You need a water bottle or anything there, sir?
Nah, I'm all set, man.
Yeah, you mind if I take a set of vitals on you quick, though?
Adams.
If you feel it's necessary.
Any address on him?
9075 Form Drive.
Alright.
Hey, whoever's in uniform in front of me, you might want to jump really quick.
Yeah, vitals are just a little high, but that's could be suspected of a situation.
Yeah, you have a spider on your foot.
That's a drill on the right
way.
Alright,
man.
Keep it shut.
Yeah, if you don't want to go to the hospital, all we'll have you do is sign a release form.
Yeah.
Chief, do we want to get that get a MRAP and go?
Let me get the ducks in a row here. All right.
Yeah, I guess stand up right quick.
Where's
let me take this damn helmet off.
Alrighty, Adams, Crow, come with me. We're gonna have a little powwow over here.
All right. Wait, who's
this
over
one?
Here? Behind the ambo.
Alright, there you go.
Hey, Brandon, keep this scene on lockdown. No one in or out.
That was that dirt bike that Brandon was looking for. Just went down into the canals. Down into the canals.
Hold on.
Yeah, looks like we're stuck here for a minute.
Where?
Yeah, I just updated my graphic drivers again, just like the other night. Damn, out of earshot.
Head over here.
Looks good on you. Brings out your eyes.
The hell? Wait, is that truck red and blue or blue and blue? Why is there a sheriff pickup down here? Oh, no, that is red and blue.
I do kind of like that Sierra there.
He's DOA, right? Subject.
Yes, sir. He is.
Okay, you guys got corners.
I did request corner, but I didn't hear anything back from dispatch, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
We're not weird to get
this thing
into
got the Duramax in it with the Allison?
Yeah, that back room's a little weird.
Mm-hmm. You guys call County Coroner, or do we need to call him?
I did request him, but I didn't hear back from dispatch. I don't know if dispatch heard me or not.
I'm always bringing a knife.
I got 5 minutes.
Hey, did you guys put a blanket over it?
Yep.
Thank you. We don't need to leave. Now that's getting daylight, we don't need to air it out for everyone to see. And give them sure. the respect that he deserves for that as well. Okay.
I didn't say anything.
Okay.
This side.
Alright, if you guys don't need more, we're heading out. Let's head back to station.
And, dude.
Are you mentally slow?
Did station.
You